A full 3 weeks before the hurricane season begins on June 1st, the first tropical wave has formed over the eastern Atlantic Ocean. Tropical waves typically begin rolling off the continent of Africa in May, so it is not surprising to see this one at this time of year. However, the current wave is atypical in its size. The director of the St. Lucia Met Services, André Joyer, explains what this could mean for St. Lucia.
The waves that are formed of Africa usually pass to the south of St. Lucia. So we do not get any significant convection or rains from those waves. This one is a little unusual in that it is the extent, it extends from the equator all the way to 19 degrees north. St. Lucia is at 14 degrees north. So if it remains at that, in that length, it could affect St. Lucia. Presently, there is no associated convection with that wave. So in the next 4 to 5 days, we would expect the wave to pass through St. Lucia, and we'll continue to monitor so persons should start listening to the weather reports more actively.
Though the official start of the season is a few weeks away, this does not mean that storms cannot form before the official start date. Since 2015, at least one storm has formed before the start of the season. The 2022 Atlantic hurricane season has been predicted to be an above average season, with four major hurricanes above Category 3.
The average amount of named storms is 14 for the 40-year average. And we expect it, well, two institutions have predicted above normal an above normal hurricane season. So they're going for between 18 and 19 named storms. I think between 8 or 9 hurricanes.
In light of this, citizens have been reminded to make the necessary preparations for the hurricane season. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.